I'm turning this tank into this bioactive reptile tank. I'll start off by washing, drying, and decorating the tank. I'm using a homemade reptile substrate. I'm placing different pieces of wood and rock until it looks good. Now I'm adding in the live plants. I'm adding in the water bowl, but I'm gonna surround it in rocks. This looks about right, so I'm gonna add the lizard in. Before I feed her, I need to feed the crickets sliced up potatoes with calcium powder on it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and check out my Discord in the description.